and welcome to another World Record Wednesday. This afternoon, I am about to attempt to beat the record for the most chips eaten using my own foot in a minute. The record was originally set by Ian Schweitzer in South Carolina. He managed 5 crisps in 60 seconds. Then Glenn S beat it. He got 10 crisps in his mouth using his foot in 60 seconds. So these are the crisps of choice. I have 60 seconds on the clock. The rules are I must not use my hands once the crisp is in my toes. I must eat the crisps one at a time and I must provide video evidence. I've never used my feet as cutlery before, but today I'm going to give it a go. Kev is filming. You ready, Kev?
Certainly am.
Henry, the lovely Henry, who's very tanned and beautiful this afternoon. You look hot, Henry. Henry is counting.
1.
Well done.
Thanks.
And I'll go after go. So count me down, Kev. I'm all set and I am raring to win.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, 3. Brilliant rhythm. 4, 5. That's 6, 7. Eight. Brilliant. 9, 10.
Ten, 9, 8. 7.
That's 11 in a row.
6, 5, 4. 3.
Get it down here.
2.
Down here.
1.
World record holder. Arthur?